Hello guys, KP Shamino here with another guide for Fishing Planet, and this time it's for the unique Dolly Varden in Alaska. So let's keep this fellow, and I'm going to forward the time because the rain is making a little bit too much noise. Ah, and that's better. So okay guys, I'm going to show you guys how you need to get it. So we are still at the Middle Earth pech, so I will reset the pech for a moment. You need to go here to Angling the Middle Earth. And by the way, it's only two videos, one video after this, and then I got all the species here, so my work is finally done. So it was a lot of work this weekend and this Monday too. So what you need to do is you need to come back to the position here. It's the same position as in my unique bull trout video. And this is a good position too for the Dolly Varden. You just throw over here and here is a Dolly Varden too. So, but I'm going to show you guys, I got my fish on this position. And it's something very special. Because I think it's probably going to work for my Lure Unique Bull Trout video too. And that's very good. So what you need to do is, you just need to throw over here. And then you are going to reel in with your crankbait like this. And that works really well. And the fun part about this technique is, if you stop with reeling in, you are going to see that that crankbait goes to the surface. And you will see that the fish is biting. So that's how I see that, that a lot of times the bull trout is biting too. And I already got three trophies this way. So it works really well. So I think, if I focus, and that's what I'm going to do, on purely the bull trout and in his time frame, I'm going to get the unique that way too. And that would be really cool. So what you need to do is, you need to throw over here. Don't throw too far. I'm going to try it with, that's a little bit too far I think. And then you put your rod top to the water and you start reeling in. That your line is just after the rock here. Do you see it? Because otherwise you get snagged. Speed 1, don't go too fast. And then you just reel in. It's very easy what you need to do. And you go nicely through the two rocks. Because that's the heaven for the Dolly Varden and for the bullrock too. The bullrock, what I'm saying now, the bulltrout too. So let's do it again. So you don't need to throw that far. Because you see that the crankbait with the flow. Check how fast it's gone. Once again. So your top to the water. And then you just reel in. Yeah, sometimes you got a snag, but that's not a problem. Just keep going and we still got the crankbait bug. One time more, guys, but I think that I'm outside the time frame at the moment for the unique. Yeah, I'm sure of it. I'm outside the time frame. With going out of the rain, I put myself outside the time frame too. So that's what you need to do, guys. It's fun fishing. That reminds me of when I was young. I always went with my uncle to a river in Belgium. And that's how we fished, sitting on rocks, throwing between rocks with the bobber, searching for the fish. So we saw the fish sitting in the water and then we know, oh, that's that kind of fish. Let's throw a bobber over his head. And that's how we got a lot of fish. And that was fun. I spent my days sitting on a rock like that in the water, like hours and hours and hours fishing when I was really young. So it reminds me this place about my good fishing time when I was really young. So that are good memories. So for the times, guys. So it's a lot of time frame that I got at the moment. I didn't check them all. I just rely on the Uber Sheet project. Because yeah, it's way too difficult to do it alone by myself. So I got for partly cloudy 5 to 8 a.m. 7 to 9 p.m. Cloudy 5 to 10 a.m. And sunny 3 to 7 p.m. I think sunny is a very strange time frame. Because I think that, if I'm not mistaken, the best times for a sunny are at the beginning of the day and on the end of the day. Therefore 3 to 6. It's possible. It's possible that it works. But you guys know the time frames. Check it out by yourself. You can get a lot of those Dolly Vardens in one day. You guys see I fished for 1 hour and I got 20 kilograms of fish already. So yeah, that's how it is. For the setup, guys, and once again, you will see, it's just the same setup again. If my game won't load, okay. The river takes Zois 270. The river takes Thunderspin 5500. Fluoro 0.6 millimeter. And the crankbait 2m 3.0. Why I'm using the crankbait? Because I think that the crankbait in the situation that I'm sitting works really well. The main problem with lures is the flow. That's a little bit the main problem. With the crankbait you can do like stuff what I just did. And this crankbait works really well. It's like a good crankbait for like a lot of fish here. The 1 meter crankbait works really well too. This one. But I'm not sure for this fish. Probably it works really well for this fish too. And the 2.5 meter 5.0 works really well too. No, it's not 2.5 meter. I think no, the 2 meter. If you go over the 2 meter with the crankbait, you are going to hit the bottom here in Alaska. And that's a big problem. So that was the setup, guys. Let's have a look at the net. So Trophy Dolly Varden. And here is the unique 14 gold 396 experience. So that was it for the guide. So I only need to go after the unique Shum Salmon, but I already know how you need to catch it, because it's probably the easiest unique that you can find in Alaska. So you can farm him very hard. And then I'm probably going to make a video about how you need to catch the unique bull trout with the lure. And then I'm done. So thanks for watching, guys. If you like the video, give me a like. If you like my channel, subscribe. And I see you guys in the next video. So thanks for watching. Bye bye.